love the big hands for the piano player who wrote this, but